Today, I'm going to be giving glow-ups to my very old OCs. So let's get started. For the first one, I did my sister's OC that I made to represent her. I made her hair a weird color here to see what was what. Then my screen blacked out and I got scared half to death. Then I just kept working on the glow-up. I made her hair longer because that's how my sister has it in real life as well. And here, I was just struggling to get the right hair for the middle section. Everything looked wrong, but I found a good one in the end. Finally, it was time to color the hair. Also added the purple streaks that my sister has. I also changed the eyes so they looked more my current style, but I also struggled a bit to find the right eye shape. When I looked at this, it looked wrong, so I gave it a better expression, and it fixed it long. Then it was time to move on to the outfit, and I didn't really know what to do, so I just winged it mostly, but it ended up looking good. I decided to do an overall dress. And off the shoulder sleeves just felt right. Then I gave her a star on her shirt because the more details the better. Well, at least most of the time. I felt like it needed a little more, so I added a flower crown and was done. For the second one, I did a glow up of my old character, Avery. She has been in a few of my videos and was the star in one of them. Find it in my channel if you look hard enough, hee. My screen then blacked out again and I decided I'm cursed. It took me so long to get the hair right that I'll just speed it up even more. With the hair finally done, I could move on to everything else. I chose some eyes, then gave her a smile and added eyebrows. Used to not use them on my OCs, and I like them a lot better with eyebrows. On to the outfit. First, I made the jeans a better color instead of just bright blue. Then I gave her some nicer boots as well. I didn't know what to do to make her shirt look better, so I ended up adding a little jacket thing, and I think it looks good. I decided to make her have a half and half shirt, and it already looks better than the one she had before. Coloring was giving me a bit of trouble until I decided to make the little jacket pink instead of purple. The outfit was almost done, so I finished it off with a nice belt. I almost forgot her hat, but since this is a glow up, I'm giving her a better one. Gave her some freckles for more detail on the face, and then added a pink hair bow to her hat to match her little jacket. Then she was done. Time for the before and after.
You're the main attraction. Lights, camera, action.
Ooh, la la.
Thanks for watching, have a wonderful day, and I'll see you later. Goodbye!